Really?
Oh my God, just hola, that's all you can say, huh?
Buenas
I
noches.
Know. Donde es el baño? Dos cerveza.
You're going to be able to say that later on. Are you guys staying for the after party or not?
I didn't even know there was an after party.
What?
We want to go. If there's a party, we're going.
Of course there's an after party. You
I don't
have
know
to
if
go.
Invited.
There's an after party. We're
Come
going.
Come on. Of course you guys are invited. We need to have a couple of drinks for this weather. It's I'm freezing here.
I know. Somebody needs to bring you a shot or something.
Right?
Yeah.
We need something up. Tell me, guys, when did you arrive to Mexico?
Yesterday.
Oh,
last
yesterday?
Night, yeah.
Oh, nice. So you're staying here till?
Till after the party.
Oh my! You're leaving like straight up after the party, huh?
Yeah, whenever that is, we're leaving after that.
Oh really? Oh okay. That's not true. That is not true. Listen, guys, what have you done in Mexico? Well, not much because you came yesterday, huh?
Yeah, we haven't had time to do anything, unfortunately.
No.
Sadly, the last time we were here, we were just talking earlier. We went to Diego Rivero's place. And
to where?
Diego Rivera.
Diego Rivero place. Oh, okay.
And
yeah, I know.
Yeah. And Frida Kahlo House, the museum. And so we try and get around, and we've been to a few local establishments.
Okay. Well, there's a lot to do here in Mexico. I'm sure, like, with time, you guys can, like, travel all around, go to Cancun, Acapulco. Have you ever been, like, to beaches here in Mexico? You have?
Mm-hmm.
How much do you like
I've
it?
I went to Oaxaca as well. I had a holiday in Oaxaca, which was incredible. And Cabo San Lucas, obviously, like, all... like visitors tend to go there for a holiday, but we've been around, you know, we love Mexico, and so we'd like to come back and have a proper vacation.
Okay, you guys have to, with like time, right, Steve? You're not talking a lot this evening.
I never talk a lot.
You never talk a lot?
No,
why not?
I don't like to.
Why not?
Don't ask me anything. Why?
Why not? Why don't you talk a lot?
It would just confuse you if I did.
I'm sorry?
It would just confuse you if I did.
It's not going to confuse me. Of course not. Listen, guys, I want to know.
Only
what? What?
It's only because he's confused.
Yeah, maybe that's why. Maybe because he's confused. I don't know. Like, I want to know. I don't know much about you guys. Like, I do. But, oh my gosh, she's like, what? She's like,
how
what are you talking
very
about?
How dare you?
No, of course I do. I mean, like, personally, I never had. Like the honor to interview you guys. Now I have you, all four of you. So I want to know, like, about your personalities. I'm all about that.
Okay.
Because that's what really brings things
what
to music.
I'm very shy.
Don't you think?
My personality?
Yes.
You want to know my personality?
I want to know about you.
Well, where do I begin? Let's see.
Come on. You have to be able to describe yourself.
I'm very serious all the time.
All the time.
Very dramatic. I get upset really easily, very sensitive. And I'm trying to be funny. I'm trying to be funny.
You are funny.
I don't know. We you're right. We all have separate personalities, but for me to sit here and describe my personality
so you would be
makes me feel really weird.
Why would
you know
even
what?
Feel
it's
weird?
Better if we describe someone else's personality. Let me describe Shirley.
Okay, that's even better.
Oh my God.
Can you describe her?
Our nickname between the three of us for her is the Queen.
Aww.
And she is not shy as she pretends to be. And when it comes to garbage making decisions, it takes sometimes three of us to battle her head to head in the bull ring. I'm not kidding.
Really? Really? Is that true?
I don't think that's true.
It's true. It's totally true.
I am loud. I'm Scottish and loud. That's very true. And they are a little more reticent than I am to talk. But that doesn't mean that they're any pushover.
Shirley also wants, she wants information. She wants us to talk and say, what's up? What's going on? Tell me about your personal life. How are you feeling?
We're women. We love to talk. We know.
Talk.
We love to feel things.
And of course the three of us are like,
we're not gonna talk anymore. So
yeah, in a nutshell.
That's it. Okay, don't fight. How about you, Steve? How would you describe Steve?
I would describe Steve.
I have
to be careful. Well, first of all, he is a wonderful dad.
Aww.
A really wonderful dad. And he's a great bandmate. He's good fun. He's very smart. but he is spectacularly shy.
Very shy, Steve. I hope you don't get that shy at the party.
It's a defect I have in my personality stemming from my odd upbringing as a child.
Oh, my God.
By the way, I'm tweeting this. So.
Oh, you are? So you're like tweeting just a crazy girl asking some random questions?
So watch what you say.
Steve is the big tweeter of the band.
Oh.
That's what they say.
Oh, good to know.
That's
guys, really, really, you have to go to the after party. You promise, Pinky Promise?
I don't do pinky promises.
Oh, my God.
Because I never
not?
Make a promise I can't keep.
Oh, so you're not going to keep it?
It's going to be a good party, right?
Of course it's going to be a good party.
Right?
Well, of course.
I think we got to go to the party.
You have to go to the party.
We have been known to go to the after bar.
Okay. So I'll see you.
Are you a party girl?
I am a party girl.
Gwen's a party girl.
Yeah.
She's giving you a pinky promise that she's going to be there.
She doesn't want a pinky promise with me, but can you do it? Okay. It's pinky promise. So you're not that shy at the end. Oh, girlfriend, Steve.
Nice. Oh, for God's sake.
No, oh, God, please, come on.
Okay, but I'm going to tell you, I'm going to break it.
Okay.
I want to be with you anyway.
Thank you. You guys are amazing. I love you. I love your sweater. I love you, Steve.
That's
I
the first pinky. That's
we love you, Gwen.
Thank you.
By the way, that was my first pinky promise.
Oh, really?
Ever?
Yeah, ever. Yeah.
Yay! I'm so excited. I am so excited, you guys. Well, we need
Thanks,
to go
guys.
Somewhere else. Con el componcho. You don't understand that right now. Pero bueno, yo me quedo aquí con Garbage. ¿Y vamos con quién? ¿Con Ponchito? ¿Vamos? O vamos a ir con Bacardi Cam ahorita, a un enlace.
Y estamos aquí